Hi guys, so today we are fixing a lawnmower. So this is the one we just bought it from Aldi warehouse, you know, Aldi's store. So this is a motor driven one. So unfortunately we just lost, you know, the belt is came out from this line, so we were trying to fix it up. So the easy way is, so you have to remove, you know, these particular nuts here, you know, the adjusting nuts. So there's four of them here, 1, 2, 3, 4. What you have to do is you have to remove these nuts from the slots, four nuts, and what you have to do is, you know, there is a spot here, two slots, you know, 1 and 2. You just align this one with that slots and you will be able to take this one out like this way. Just pop it up like this way, okay, from one side. Just pop it up and you can just make near to this one, so now the wheel and that pulley there. So this is the motor part, so you can easily fix this way. All right, otherwise it's very difficult to do that. So when you push this one near to that pulley, so this one will come to you like that, then you can fix it much more easier than the other ways. Okay, just a moment, we will fix it and we'll show you. So finally, this is the final thing. So we are just screwing it up in righty tighty, like so you can see the belt is tightened here. So this is the work, simple. So literally what I did it, so take off these adjustment screws, four of them together, and take this one from here and just move this one towards that pulley, the pulley spot. All right, so it's easy, we can put that here and screw it up. That's it. Thank you for watching.